Let's start a new game. Today, subject will be atomic chess. And we'll just give people a chance to try to beat this. I do wish that I could publicly expose my IP address and my guest machine. I'm just having difficulties doing the latter. So, I'm trying to figure out what else to add here. Obviously, the commands and the rules have not changed, so have at it. If you can defeat it, defeat it. And I would like to leave this running throughout the entire day if I could. We'll see how successful, if at all, I am in that endeavor. But I'm thinking that just given how quiet Twitch is this morning, I'm thinking that really anything's possible at this point. One second while I quiet that fan over there. There we go. That's far more bearable, since I have to go through these stream recordings and highlight them. It's nice when they aren't overridden with these fan noises. So, just to verify that everything's set up, let me try this. Move g1f3. Very good. Alright, the rest is on you guys. Welcome, John Rob. I do intend to leave this running all of today, assuming that my stream doesn't drop. It's gonna be unattended. And I'm just curious in whether I can get Leechus to accept this. So let's see who's live in this channel. Not my channel, but Leechus IRC. Oh, by the way, yeah, let me actually add this to the stream title. Type atomic for rules, help for commands, and rewind for takebacks. Oh, That's a good question. Do I have other games in progress here? That's a really good question. Let me see if I have any other games in already in progress. And if so, I can cancel those. Yeah, there's this correspondence game. Let me go ahead and lose this one. By lose, I mean just play some decent moves and watch it kick my butt. This is the game that the bot was confused about. Oh no, I've lost my queen. Better resign. Alright. So here we go, back to Atomic. At least now we won't have the it being distracted by moves in other games. Very good question. Yeah, there was a game that got started the other day and then the stream dropped. So I have now aborted that game. All right. Wait. Oh yeah. Yeah, this is atomic chess. So when you take, that opened the center. Yeah, it's pretty good at atomic. Updated the stream title again. Ah. Yeah, it moved so quickly. And I just have it on normal move speed. But yeah, Stockfish reacted instantly without any hesitation. Saw a chance and it exploited it. You know, I should program. Yeah, it's got no remorse. Yeah, I'm just gonna leave this up and running. One thing I really ought to add to this at some point is an announcement in the IRC channel when a checkmate occurs. It's harder to code that than it sounds like, but at some point I should add that. But yeah. My plan today is that I want to leave this running and use this as a basis for saying that we should enable this on Lee Chess. And if anybody can defeat it, okay, maybe there's a case not to do it. But I'm thinking that Atomic Chess should be AI enabled. All right, no worries. Yeah, I'll be gone by that time, but I'll see you around. Okay, so 1 second. I'm going to get rid of this little area here that says type private notes here. So just hold on 1 second while I clean that up. Oh. Whatever. So I was going to use AdBlock Plus to block it, but that's not going to work. Text area. Notes, what's the name of this? Notes underscore active is the class. Chat underscore panels and notes underscore active. Okay, what are my options for visible? Okay, CSS hide component, display none. Also need to hide chat underscore panels. There we go. Div ID equals chat. Maybe that's the one I should be hiding. There we go. That looks beautiful. So I'm going to close this window, unpause, and give us control back over the game. With that, I'll be around. I just won't be able to operate the bot, so if it does crash or go down, that's most regrettable, but I think it'll work. So we'll see if anybody today manages to defeat it. With that, I will see you around.
Thank you.